Oh, and welcome to the Ironman Coeur d'Alene. This is a special year for the Ironman Coeur d'Alene. It's the 10th anniversary. The athletes this weekend will be doing a 2.4-mile swim, a 112-mile bike, and a 26.2-mile run to equal 140.6 miles. These athletes are going to be Ironmans when they're finished with this race. Our pro athletes will be going into the water right behind me here at 6:25 in the morning. It's a two-loop swim, and at 7 a.m., 2,500 of our age group athletes will be entering the water to complete their two-loop swim. There's over 3,000 volunteers taking part in this event this weekend. The best of our age group athletes will earn a slot to go to Kailua Kona, Hawaii for the 2012 Ironman World Championships. The athletes will have 17 hours to complete the 140.6-mile course. Athletes will have all the way up till midnight to come across the finish line and hear Mike Riley call them an Ironman. A few athletes to keep an eye on this weekend, including Meredith Kessler, number 45. She's number 45 this weekend because it's her 45th Ironman. Also, Tim O'Donnell and Chris Lieto will be battling out for the men's champion. Our age group athletes include Rob Verhelst, a fireman who's going to be wearing his fire outfit, 60 pounds of fire gear on the run course, and he's completing every Ironman on the North American circuit in 2012. Good luck to all our athletes, and we'll see you at the finish line.
Heather was down there in the second, but they're heading out on their final one.